What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the connection error code VAN 1067 when trying to play Valorant on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. In most cases, the VAN 1067 error is caused by your Trusted Platform Module or TPM2 being disabled. You should be able to enable it in your BIOS settings when restarting your PC. Before enabling TPM, you should make sure that your Windows 11 version is up to date. Open up your Windows settings and navigate to the Windows Update section. Here, check for updates or download and install the updates if there are any available to you. These updates will be properly installed when restarting your PC after applying the next tweaks. You should then make sure that the Vanguard VGC service is running properly on your PC. Open up your Windows Services Manager by searching for services in your Start menu search. On this window, select any service and start typing VGC. This will show you the VGC service in this list. Right-click the service and select Properties. In the General section of this panel, make sure to set the startup type to automatic. Next, under Service Status, click on Start. This will start the right Vanguard process and can prevent the error if Secure Boot and TPM is enabled on your PC. To find out if Secure Boot and TPM2 is enabled on your PC, search for system information in your Start menu search. This will allow you to preview all of your BIOS and other system information. Under System Summary, you can see that my BIOS mode is set to UEFI and that the secure boot state is set to on. Depending on which PC you are using, which manufacturer or motherboard you are using, there are different shortcuts to access your BIOS. Make sure to look up your specific PC and enable secure boot as well as TPM2 after restarting your PC. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.